That was different. You guys, was anyone here when this got...
Hey.
In the flesh.
Oh, it's so good to see you.
A fairy tale just tried to slice our heads off.
A fairy tale. Well, that would explain where these came from.
The slippers.
Cole knows it's my favorite. I told you he was gonna attack.
Well, as much as I distrust him, we don't know that it's him behind this.
All the more reason to play along and find out who is.
Do they fit? They do. Oh, is she gonna turn it big dress? Ooh. Is she going to the ball? She has to go to the ball.
Just let her go.
Oh, how's she gonna get down the stairs?
Or Brad if she gets in trouble.
Listen, I'm very interested in making an offer, but I am on my way to a charity event right now.
Is Cole gonna be here?
Thank you.
Oh, lady, buy me dinner first.
How can I serve you, my queen?
It's quick.
Meet Cinderella at the ball, but be certain that she's in the carriage at midnight.
Okay. Get her in the carriage by midnight.
I'm walking here!
Orber across the road, Paige. Oh, are we here?
They stopped.
Oh, your carriage has arrived.
He's got style, I'll give him that much.
Did Cole Turner send you?
Oh, he...
Hello, I asked you a question.
Sir? Oh, denied.
Look, I'll call for Leo if I'm in danger, okay?
We never should have split up. No offense, Mrs. Hallowell.
Grams.
If somebody's using fairy tales for evil, he could rewrite them, corrupt them for every future generation.
The elders think something has happened to him, that somebody took over the fortress from the inside.
Mm.
An evil witch, I might add.
Its location has been kept secret even from the elders.
Okay.
The point is, we have no way of finding her.
I mean, she's a witch, isn't she? Just cry for her.
Oh, right.
We could also work on your protection potion if we have time.
Deal. These two aren't connecting yet.
She'll find you, and by midnight, too.
I want her to find me.
The big, bad wolf.
Oh, jeez. They could have made the dress nicer, don't you think?
What are you doing here?
As if you don't know.
Actually, I don't.
These boots may be made for walking, but they're never walking back to you, buddy.
All right.
Am I up to something again?
Listen, why don't we get a drink?
Phoebe, wait. Listen, why don't you back off, pal? Phoebe, I don't think you should.
I don't care what you think.
He's shady.
Just stay the hell away.
That guy's shady. He's enthralled.
Then.
Nice. You know what works when it does that.
Wow, I can't believe you did that without looking at the book once.
Honey, I wrote the book.
Don't do it. Don't look at it.
Paige? The vial?
Sorry.
She was almost gonna take it and eat it.
Okay, no offense, Mrs. Hallowell.
Grams.
I already had a Grams. One I really, really loved. And I guess it just feels a little odd because I don't know you.
I understand. But isn't it possible that maybe there might be a little room left in your heart for me too?
Yeah, we can be friends.
Someday.
Well, at least I can see where I get my stubbornness from.
Don't look at the apple. Just don't even look in that direction. Grams, can you see what's happening?
Grams? You don't need Grams to do this crying. What's gotten rid of you?
I feel like I'm 10 years old again around her.
Mm. She's gone from being the oldest sister to a grandchild. Uh-oh. Jesus! The wolf geek. Oh, that's part of the story! What big teeth you have!
What happened?
I'm afraid she's dead.
Yeah, she's just sleeping. She needs a prince.
This is a stinking fairy tale. If Snow White can come back to life, then Paige can too!
What about a kiss?
A kiss?
Yeah, true love.
For Snow White, kiss. It's worth the shot.
By all means, come. Let's find her boyfriend.
She doesn't have a boyfriend, remember?
We focus on vanquishing the evil witch. It reverses the dark magic. It's our only hope.
Okay.
Oh, Leo, would you be a lamb and see who that is?
A lamb. Yeah, get out of the kitchen so I can kill Piper.
What? What is it?
No dwarves.
Someone here eat a poison apple?
You know, there's a fine line between love and hate. It's just I'm not sure if you're dancing with me or for Cole.
What are you dancing for? What are you dancing for, dude?
It's just very complicated.
You know, it's almost midnight. What do you say we get out of here?
Hold that thought.
I don't know what happened to you, but I do know even when I see it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
No, of course you don't.
You can smell it on you.
What do you mean she's dead?
Don't worry, the dwarves are all over it.
Yeah, the dwarves.
Actually, they prefer to be called little people now.
Snow White and the little people. Cole is behind all of this.
Not according to the elders, he's not. Piper needs you back home to try and save Paige.
No, they put her in a glass box. The classic.
When's your prince getting here?
She doesn't have a prince.
Then who's gonna kiss her?
I'll do it.
In your dream, Stinky, I'll do it. Forgive them, it's been a while.
Mm-hmm. Sweetheart, What are you doing with that? Wolf?
Chop her head off, Piper.
Think she knows that's a wolf?
Not our business.
Okay, let's order.
Phoebe, where are you going?
Something has happened and I gotta get home. I'm really sorry, Adam.
Let me give you a ride. Don't go anywhere with this guy.
Oh, nice punch.
How could you have done this?
Done what?
Come on. Phoebe, wait.
Keep him away from me.
No, it's him that we... Leo, that guy.
And finds the wolf dressed as her grandmother. As if she wouldn't see through that. Grandmother, what big ears you have.
You're lying.
Better to hear you with, my dear.
What big teeth you have.
The better to eat you with, my dear.
Oh, she ate the cameraman.
What are we doing out here?
He has to get you in this before midnight. Oh no. Now what? Oh, she's inside a pumpkin. Phoebe! Does he snap out of it now? Or does Cole snap his neck?
Put it down.
I can't. The witch will kill me.
And so will I.
Catch 22, dude.
You don't want to hurt her.
I'm counting this as a saving, Phoebe. You don't have to kill him. Yeah.
Keep your hands off my pumpkin.
Where's my wife?
Oh, nice. Oh, how did that happen?
How did you...
She blew him up from the inside.
Although it took her long enough.
Back off, Grams. I just saved your ass.
Your sister.
Phoebe.
And I had nothing to do with this, I swear.
We find the witch who did this and vanquish her.
The wolf was trying to get into the Book of Fairy Tales. Perhaps it's a portal of some sort.
Okay, we can use the book.
Don't forget the potion. Go on.
Oh, don't drink it. What was I thinking? That's the obliteration potion.
Well then, if I'm not the most powerful witch in the land, who is?
Here she comes.
Take a wild guess.
The wolf ate you.
Yeah, well, I didn't agree with him. Let's see if this agrees with you.
No, I'm melting!
Melting!
I'm melting!
Oh, good, we get him back. At least he'll stop rhyming out here.
Glass slipper's missing. Must mean that story hasn't found the happy ending yet.
Well, I guess this makes you the new keeper. Any idea how I get the heck out of here?
Can he do a spell? Click your heels together 3 times? Yep. The classic.
There you go.
All right, can someone please tell me how I got in a coffin?
You know, you really ought to get yourself a prince in case this ever happens again.
Oh, foreshadowing.
Let's go, man.
They're off to work.
Paige, you're okay.
Oh, she doesn't even get to keep him.
Is everybody okay?
Well, thanks to you, they are. See, you thought you needed me, but I was only here to remind you that you don't.
Call her Grams, Paige.
I don't stay dead long.
Yeah, she's always around.
Do I at least get a hug goodbye?
was great to finally meet you. Gramps.
Okay. You want me to say it, don't you? I was wrong. Okay, I'm sorry.
This time.
I lost her trust a long time ago. I can't expect to earn it back overnight.
I don't think I'm going to trust anyone anytime soon.
What about that Adam guy?
What do you mean, Adam? He was just being used by the witch. He's a good guy.
Does he have the slipper? No, it looks like he will be sticking around. What are we doing here?
What are we doing here?
You liked him when you first met him, right?
So?
So, he's not under a spell. Why didn't you see if your original instincts were right?
Why are you doing this?
Because unless you learn to trust yourself again, you'll never learn to trust me.
Okay. He's a bit like Cupid. He's trying to make sure her heart stays open. You don't need to see this, Cole. Get out of here. Aww. What an interesting ending. So, this was Happily Ever After. An episode that ended, well, kind of in a melancholy way. Didn't end in a... It was a victorious way, but kind of a bittersweet ending. And, hey, that's very gracious of Cole to bring her to the other guy. And to show her that her instincts can still be good and that she can trust her own feelings. He does admit that it's for a selfish reason, you know? Because he's like, you're never going to trust me if you can't even trust yourself. And this other guy, he seems fine. He seems fine. You know? They had the classic meeting, didn't they? The classic rom-com meeting where somebody spills something on somebody else. This episode played greatly to Phoebe's comedic, her comedic side. She got a lot to work with in this episode. With the the glass slippers making her walk funny. Good to see Grams again. She's always popping in and out. She's always around. She's either a ghost or she's real or she's there whenever we need her. This will not be the last time we see her. I'd be very surprised if it is. So it doesn't feel like she's dead. She never feels like she's going away. Whenever they say goodbye to her at the end of an episode, I never feel that emotional because it's just like, it feels like she just lives at the other side of the city, you know, and pops in to say hello. She's there much more often than their dad is. And any other side character, you know. Yeah, you could just say that she doesn't even need to be dead, you know? They could just say she lives out of state and she visits from time to time when she feels like they need her, you know? Because that's the way it plays out a lot of the time. Plus, she's a very strong character to have in the show. I like when she's there because she's not the sweet and doting grandmother figure. She's very sharp and very... That's how I would describe her, sharp. And in this episode, Piper just needed a bit of a kick so that she would know that she doesn't need her grandmother's help. And hey, is that baby healing her? Is she combining the powers from both? You know, White Lighter and herself. You know, she doing it. But hey, that's a cool little power, you know, that you can self-heal when you get hit. I love all the fairy tale stuff. The pumpkin was the funniest thing ever. Take your hands off my pumpkin. And Paige also had stuff to do. Every character had something to do in this episode. Sort of, except for Leo. You know, Leo was just go to the elders, come back and get some information and sort of be there, but he didn't have any growth. Whereas Paige, Piper and Phoebe all had a bit of character growth in this episode. Paige had to, we had to have Because Paige didn't know her grandmother growing up, and she didn't have a relationship with her. So when she appears and Grams is like, ah, Paige, you know, great to see you. Paige is obviously a little, you know, I had a grandmother too, I presume, and who I really loved, and I don't even, you know, I can't just embrace you as, you know, I don't really know you. So that's why they had a bit of time together making potions and having chats. And I think the bit at the end where they hug and she calls her Grams, that's well earned, you know. It was building throughout the episode. I like that. So Piper learned to trust herself. Paige learned to embrace even more family. And Phoebe learned that she can trust at least somebody at some point. She doesn't have to keep the world at bay. Unless this guy turns out to be a jerk, in which case it'll undo everything. Won't it? He's like super rich, right? He was gonna buy the paper? Isn't that the story? I'll catch it in editing, but I think that's the story. I'm not sure why Cole was... How does he know Cole? I don't know. I don't know how that happened. But... it was fun. Ah! And I love the scene with the wolf and the grandmother. And she was saying the lines. The wolf was... It was Piper reading and she was replying. It was... That was great. That was really, really, really great. I love that. And the dwarves. Do you think she knows that it's a wolf? There's so many good moments in this. You know? For a stupid episode where... you know, half the cast dies and you don't feel like there's any jeopardy. There was a lot of care put into it and a lot of humor that just made it really fun to watch. Good. Next episode. Siren Song. Yeah, we'll see what all that's about next week. And thanks for joining me for this one, where we got a happily ever after. And to see what happens after Happily Ever After, come back next time.